एक्सरसाइज 11.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन, वेरी नाइस क्वेश्चन इट इज. सी हियर, कंस्ट्रक्ट अ ट्राइंगल एबीसी इन विच बीसी इज इक्वल टू 7 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू 75 डिग्री एंड ए बी प्लस ए सी इज इक्वल टू 13 सेंटीमीटर. यस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू ड्रॉ वन लाइन सेगमेंट बी सी which is 7 centimeter. CBC is 7 centimeter. Okay, then we have to draw 175 degree with help of compass. For making an angle 75 degree, see here is B 75 degree, we have to draw one helping angle, that is 90 degree with help of compass, and I am joining this. This is your 90 degree. For making 75 degree, I have to bisect 90 degree and 60 degree with help of compass. Yes, for making 75 degree, you have to open this arc like this, measure it and bisect it just like this. One point from 60 and second arc you have to cut from 90. And then you have to join, and from B, this is your, after drawing 75 degree, you have to make it one arc, it is of 13 centimeter, open arc with help of your scale and compass. I have measured here 13 centimeter. And I am putting it on point B and cutting one arc of 13 centimeter and writing that point P. This is your point P. And join PC. Then join PC with help of scale. Okay, like this you will get PBC is one triangle. Okay, now what to do? You have to make it one perpendicular bisector of PC. Perpendicular bisector of PC. For that, you have to make it open that compass more than half of PC. More than half of PC. Now see here. I am trying to make it one perpendicular bisector of PC. For that I have opened more than half and cutting arc from this, one arc here, and from similarly from point P also same thing, one arc this side and one arc on this side. So you will get two points, which one? This point and this point. Then what to do? You have to join it with help of scale. See, I am joining here with help of scale. This is at the point of PB, you will get point A, intersecting point A. And this point A you have to join to C. So at last you have to join AC. You have to join AC. Then this is your triangle ABC. This was your 75 degree. I have cut 13 centimeter arc. And this shaded part, required triangle, is this is your shaded part. Yes, come on in question number 2.
Construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 8 cm, angle B is equal to 45 degree and AB minus AC is equal to 3.5 cm. For that, what to do? Draw 8 cm of BC with help of scale, make it 45 degree with help of compass. Okay, this is your 45 degree. Okay, then it is given AB minus AC 3.5 cm. Okay, for that what to do? You have to make it 3.5 cm, cut one arc from B like this. See, I am putting needle on B and see this. This is of 3.5 cm. Now, I am going to write this 3.5 cm. Now then, you will get point P and join P to C with help of scale. P to C with help of scale. Like this. Okay. Then after you have to draw perpendicular bisector of PC like this. This up, down, and there also up and down. You will get two intersecting points and joined by scale with a dotted line. Now see how I am joining by scale with dotted line. And this line I have to extend. I am going to extend this line up to where to meet to intersect the 45 degree line. This one. Okay. This is your point A. Okay. After getting this point A, you have to join AC. AC. Yes, I am joining AC. Like this. Okay, when you get AB minus AC and shared this, ABC you shared it and you get triangle ABC. And when you subtract it, AB minus AC, you will get 3.5 cm.
Question number 3. Construct a triangle PQR in which QR is equal to 6 cm, angle Q is equal to 60 degree and PR minus PQ is equal to 2 cm. For that what to do? First of all, you have to make it one line segment QR, this is 6 cm. And make it 60 degree with help of compass at point Q. Okay, Q is 60 degree with help of compass. Okay, then what is given? PR minus PQ is 2 cm. It means this time you have to make it at down. Down, extend this line up to down and make it point X here. Okay, that point is X. Okay, and cut 2 cm of arc from point Q. Okay, 2 cm of arc from point Q. Then join QR like this. Okay, after that you have to draw one perpendicular bisector of XR. Now see, perpendicular bisector, how can you draw it? Just you see, one arc from here up, from here, from R, and one another arc from X, like this, up and here is down. Then you have to join this X, these two points with help of scale, like this, you have to join. At this point you will get P. And join PR with help of scale. Join PR with help of scale. So you will get triangle PQR according to this information. When you measure it PR and subtract PQ, you will get 2 cm because we have given PR minus PQ is equal to 2 cm.